that bone. I believe my baby got a black cat bone. I started off in Fort Worth, Texas. I walked up to Wichita Falls, started thinking about my big-legged woman, and it wasn't no dog at all. I believe my baby got a black cat bone. It seemed like everything I do, everything I do is wrong.